You live without a soul. You and your Federation exist in a universe of darkness, and you would drag us in there with you, but we will not go.
There is concern in some quarters, but the military is unwilling to confront the forces of the Sith.
You can't possibly appreciate that this is Bajoran against Bajoran. We are all patriots, Commander.
We've got to put a stop to this before it gets out of hand. Our provisional government is bringing troops into the capital.
Oh, we're all very good at conjuring up enough fear to justify whatever we want to do.